Hello and welcome. In this video, we'll show you how to customize your calendar events in Simply Schedule Appointments. If you've ever wondered how to control what your customers see when they book appointments, this video is for you. To get started, head over to the Settings menu in your Simply Schedule Appointments plugin. Under Calendar Events, you'll see this feature is disabled by default. Let's click to enable it so we can start customizing what your calendar events will look like. If you are using Google Calendar for these notifications, you will want to link your Google account through this menu item here. Please use the links posted below for more information on how to link your Google account to Simply Schedule Appointments. Once enabled, you'll have access to different customization options. Let's focus on the customer confirmation screen event first. This controls the details of the event your customers see after booking, such as the event title, location, and meeting details. If your appointment includes a web meeting, such as Zoom or Google Meet, you can add the URL right here in the location field. Just be sure that you've connected Simply Schedule Appointments to your Zoom account through the settings window. Many users prefer this, as it's a convenient way for customers to access the meeting. Another great option is adding a customer information summary. First, be sure that you have some information fields created in Simply Schedule Appointments that your customer can fill out when making the appointment. Then add the Appointment Customer Information Summary Admin Locale item to the Event Details field. This is useful if your appointment gathers extra details, such as preferences or contact information. You can include these in the event details so both you and your customer can easily reference it. If your appointments involve payments, it's important to include a refund policy. You can customize this field under the Payments section and have it displayed directly in the event details. This ensures customers are well informed about your policy up front. The Shared Event panel edits the information that is shared with your customer on their calendar. It is also divided by event title, event location, and any details you wish to share. By default, this information contains web meeting URL, the customer information summary, and the link your customer can use to change the appointment. To add information, you can click the link on the right side of the panel and add from the menu any additional information you deem appropriate. When an appointment is booked, both you and your customer will receive a shared calendar event. The event will display the appointment details, the meeting link, and customer information, ensuring everything is easy to access for both parties. How are you using Simply Schedule Appointments? We'd love to know. Want to go into greater detail? Just click on the links provided below to learn more. If you have any questions, feel free to leave a comment below. Don't forget to like and subscribe for more tutorials, and thanks for watching.